And welcome back to day 5. This is our last and final day for this series. We are doing a load hand day, hand and glute day. Of course, this is just for a week for you guys. For your following week, you would do reverse. So if you did chest and tri volume, then you would do chest and tri load for the following week, and vice versa. So that's how it keeps on flowing. And that's how you can build your workout program. This is how I do it. And it's really, really been successful for me in gaining muscle. So let's do our last day. These next two exercises are going to be super set. The glute bridges and the side leg raises on the cable machine. The weight isn't heavy, but if you use muscle-mind connection, or muscle-mind connection, you'll definitely feel it a lot more. Make sure to pause. One, two. One, two, and squeeze your glutes on the top. Thank you guys so much for watching. Give this video a thumbs up if you liked it, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel and all my social media. I'll put the little link right here. Until next time, guys.